What's up guys, Sinead here from CodingPassiveIncome.com. In today's video tutorial, I will teach you how to join tables in MySQL. In the first part of this video tutorial, I will use my whiteboard to explain about inner left and right drawing, and later in the second part, I will use my PC and the workbench to show you how to execute those SQL commands and how to get the data from the two tables and put everything together. So let's do it. Let's imagine that in our database we have two tables, users and watched movies. For this table there is nothing special, it just contains the information about each user that we have. So each of them have the name, email, weight, married, registration date and unique ID. In this table we have the information about the watched movies for each user. So user ID represents this ID here, which is unique, so that we know who is watching which video. And as you can see, in this table, we have user ID, title, length, date, and so on. We also can notice that user with the ID 3 is watching only one video, and user with the user ID 2 is watching 3 movies. Also, we can see that this user with ID 2 watched 2 times the movie with this title T2. So the question is, how we can with one SQL query get the data from both of those tables? So for example, if we want to create table after the select, the table that contain user ID, let's say movie title, and let's say we want to know the name of this user. Okay. So we want to get something like this. So once we execute the query, we want to see something like two name is N2, and he watched movies T2, T3, and also there is user with ID 3, he watched T1, and his name is N3. So how do we do that in one query? So I'll use red marker to write the SQL query. So first thing, like always, we need to write which columns we want to select. So select, and now we need to write the columns that we want to select. So we will say from this table we want the name, and we will say users dot name, which means table users column name. Okay, now from this we want to select user ID. We can also select this ID or user ID, it is the same, but let's say watched movies dot user ID comma watched movies dot title. And now, like you know, we need to say from, and now we need to say from which table. Let's say from table users, and now as you can see in the table users we don't have title column and we don't have user ID, so we need to do something that will bring those tables together. So we'll say from users, and now this is crucial part, it's inner join this table watched movies And now, if we will do that, MySQL didn't won't know how to what are those the same columns and IDs that we want to make together. So we need to say to connect somehow ID and user ID, and we will do it on inner join watched movies on users. Sorry, I want to use different marker. From users dot ID equal watched movies dot user ID. Okay, so now if we read this query, select users dot name watched movies dot user ID watched movies dot title from users inner join watched movies on user dot ID equal watched movies dot user ID. And that is the query that you need to know in order to select from this table name, as you can see here. And from this table, we wanted to select those two columns. So it's here. Also, you could here not to use this users dot watched movies dot, you could only use the column name. But the problem is if in the table we have the columns with the same name, then MySQL won't know which column or from which table he needs to select. So we always want to use that. The another thing how we could do that is to use two different joins. As you can see here, we have used inner join. There are two more, like left join and right join. But the problem with those two is that if we, for example, use this one, and now instead of inner join, we will just say left join. And if we execute the command, since as you can see in those tables, user with ID 1, he didn't watch any movie, as you can see here, he doesn't look any movie. And the problem is that with the left join, even he will be included inside this result here, inside this, because that's how left join work. And we will get something like here, user ID 1, null, because there isn't any data. And that is the big problem. The same thing is with the right join, but he will just use the columns from the right table and include it in the result. So my suggestion is that you probably will always use inner join. There are some specific situations where maybe you will use left or right. It depends what you need to do, but in most cases inner join is the one that you need to do. So let me now on PC show you how to do this. So now I'm here at my PC and will show you how to use inner left and right join. So I have already opened my workbench and connected. You should know how to do this because I have talked about that in the previous tutorials. So now the first thing I want to do is, of course, we need to connect this database. So the command is use and the name of database, which in my case is membership system. We'll execute this query, and as you can see down below, it's fine. Okay. So the next thing is here on the left side, you can see that I have inside this database two tables. First one is users and the second one is watched movies. And here are the columns of each of them. So let's say that from the users table, I want to get first name and email. And from the watched movies table, I want to get user ID and the title. So first I will show you how to use inner join. Let's say select users.firstname, users.email, watchedmovies.userid and watchedmovies.title from users inner join watchedmovies on users.id equal watchedmovies.userid. So let's execute now this. Okay, so as you can see now, we have got the data that I have showed you on the whiteboard. So let's say now we want to sort this result table depending on the user ID. So I will add here order by user ID. So let's sort again. And now we can easily see which user watched which movie. So as you can see, for the user Sinead with ID 1, he watched The Jungle Book, Captain America, Sing Street, Captain America Again, The Nice Guy, Deadpool, and Karen with the user ID 3 watched The Jungle Book and Captain America. So now, how we can see only which, at the moment we can see that Sinead watched 2 times Captain America and all others just 1, but how we can just select only the movies, we don't care how many times he watched. So we will add here the word distinct, okay, and now if we execute this, we can see that Captain America is shown only once and there we don't see any more 2 times. Then another thing is how we can change the order. As you can see, Edmond is ascending, and if you want descending, we here need to add order by user ID best. And if we execute this, now we can see that first user is with the ID 3 and after that he is with the ID 1. So the next thing I want to show is left join. So instead of inner join, we will say left join. And let's execute. So, and now you can see what I have been talking about. Now inside this result table, we have some columns and rows that have null data, which means that they don't have the data in both of the tables, just in one, and because of that we have this result. What if we use now right join and execute this? Now as you can see, we have different. Now in the left table we only have user ID and title, and no, in the right we have user ID and title, and the left we don't have any data. So as you can see, the better option is to use inner join, and we will be able to see only the table, in the result table, the data that exists in those two tables. So now what if we want to see only which movies the user with ID 1 has watched? We don't want to include all other users, because imagine if we have a million users and they all watched some movies. We don't want them all, we just want from one user. It's easy to do it. We only need to add here where user ID equal 1, and we can delete this. So let's execute. Okay, and now we have only watched movies by the Sinead. We can also do the same thing for the user with ID 3. That's it. So the next thing that we can do is we can group watched movies by the title. So we can here say group by title. And let's see. Okay. So now we only have the data and it's grouped by the titles. So guys, pretty much that's it. those are inner drawing, left drawing and the right drawing. You just have to remember that if you use inner drawing, it will bring all the data together and only will display the results that exist in the both tables. For the left and right drawing, it will display all the results and it doesn't care if there is a matching in both tables or not. So also you have to remember about distinct, which will filter data and also display each, in this case, title once for each user. And also you have to remember that you can use where if you want to select only the specific user or only the specific statement. And we also can group data by using some specific column. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you do, please like it and share it. And also, if you have any question, I will be more than happy to answer it. So you can ask me in my Facebook private group, or you can post the question below. So until the next time, bye bye.